Back with you on WCW Saturday night. And yes, the Clash of the Champions is red hot. Vader is going to have two tickets. He'll be at ringside with Hogan and the Macho Man Randy Savage this Wednesday, collide with Kevin Sullivan and Butcher. And now we know that Ric Flair, at least that's what the rumor is, it's been confirmed by Bobby the Brain Heenan, that Ric Flair is going to be in Las Vegas this coming Wednesday. But Hogan has to concern himself with this man because we know what his motive is. We know why Vader's going to be there.
And he's also got to concern himself with Kevin Sullivan and the Butcher.
Absolutely.
And is Randy Savage, the Macho Man, going to turn on him? And you know, there's no love lost between Hogan and Flair. And there's no love lost between Flair and Vader.
Alex Davis, the opponent for Vader. Vader, it has been signed for Baltimore on Sunday, the 19th of February at Super Brawl 5, that Vader and Hogan will collide for the WCW World Heavyweight title. One of the most anticipated world title matches in a long, long time in World Championship Wrestling, because these two men will get it on. The WCW Heavyweight Champion and this man right here, oh my goodness, the most feared man in our sport today. Look how he is pounding away on Alex Davis.
I hope you don't make a mistake and do something to Hogan at the Clash of Champions where it would take him out of having a title shot. You know, if he does something that hurts Hogan, Hogan can't defend the title. He's got to be smart enough. But he is. He's got Harley race.
Look, he's blaming Hogan for this. Listen to him.
You better let him know.
What I had to do is squeeze the life out of him, Hogan. Look at him. This is your responsibility. It's on your head.
I've never seen him this focused.
The intimidation that Vader has. He is just a monster of a man. A powerhouse.
Well, I understand now. I talked to one of our people that work in the press department, and they were telling me they've had reservations made from people from all over the world, from promoters from Japan, from Australia, from Germany. Everyone's coming because Vader will be at ringside. Now when they find out Flair's going to be there, I don't think Caesar's going to hold him up. You've got to watch it on TV. I've got to watch this.
This is your responsibility. What else is there left for me to do?
Like you said, Brain, he is as focused, more focused than we've ever seen him before. 452-pound, the United States Heavyweight Champion, the number one contender, the man who will be at Super Brawl to collide with Hogan, the man who will be in Las Vegas at ringside during the tag match. Oh, my goodness!
And the man who's going to be known as Mr. Slam Him to the Man. They let him kiss the canvas, Vader.
Many great matches, many great wrestling events, but none bigger than the one on the 19th.
You know, I could comment on all this, Tony, but I don't know what to say. You just watch it. Just watch this man, Vader. Oh, is he powerful? Is he mean? Is he a monster? Hogan, if you've ever thought of retiring, do it tonight. Get out of town.
Now let's go to Mean Gene Okerlund.
All right, fans, you've just seen him in action. The 452-pound United States champ, Vader, along with his manager, Harley Race. Vader, of course, is signed for Super Brawl on February the 19th to meet WCW heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan. I cannot believe what happened recently at Starrcade in Nashville, Tennessee. I was conducting an interview with the WCW heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan when all of a sudden the big man here bursts through the door, interrupts it, and actually called Hulk Hogan out on the carpet.
He goes where he wants to go, when he wants to go, and on his time. Talk to the man.
I should point out for the record that Commissioner Nick Bockwinkel and the Championship Committee have absolutely insisted that you and Hogan not meet at any venue, any arena, anywhere in the world prior to February the 19th.
Okerlund, the whole world knows. Vader waits for no man. I wait for no company. I have in my possession, my little friend, two tickets. Oh, yeah. Vader will be in the arena. Vader will be ringside. Hogan, let's not even talk about Super Bowl because you're not going to be there. Let's talk about the class of champions at Caesar's Palace. Let's talk about you looking into the demon's eyes. That's right, into 450 pounds, and his eyes are going to be staring back deep into your soul. Put eyes in the back of your head and understand you will face what you're looking at. 450 pounds, the most powerful man in the world today. But remember this, it may happen in the hallway. It may happen when you get out of your limousine. It may happen in your locker room if I get real impatient. Oh yeah, I might come visit you at your home and embarrass you in front of your wife and kids. Listen to me, Hogan. If you get through that match that you're in, it might happen at the end of that. But one way or another, one time during that night, you will see Vader eye to eye. You will feel the power. You will feel the pain. You will know what it is to face the man.
Apparently no moratorium here, ladies and gentlemen. Vader's picked up a couple of tickets for he and Harley race. He's going to be ringside this Wednesday for the Clash of Champions. Who knows what's going to happen? We're back in a minute.